Maestro vlog.
So we are on our way to Halfords to get myself some gum to sort my front bit out, and there's also the shaky exhaust as well at the back, which is really annoying me. So basically we found out when we went under it the other day that someone's basically hit something and moved the downpipe. It's bent it so all the exhaust is going a bit more backwards than it needs to be. It's going a bit more backwards than it needs to be. So I'm basically going to come up with like a ratchet way to sort it until we can sort out a new downpipe. But as you can see, the leaking exhaust got all our windows ajar. It's quite a racket, and everyone seems to think it's faster than it actually is. I got raced by a Citroen Berlingo earlier, so yeah, you'll join me probably when we've got the stuff.
The dream.
This is what we've got, a new rear wiper, some of this to sort my exhaust out, some of this because I've just been running on water, and some of this for some music, because I have no cassettes. I'm just playing, peeking about without the TV radio.
It's so practical.
Hello, so the game plan for now to stop our exhaust rattling is to wedge this here thing in between. You can see where that there touches the body of the car, and that is where all the racket's coming from. So let's try that. You can see I pushed it there, but it needs to go a bit further along, and then I need to tie it with some rope or a shoelace. That shoelace there might do, and then it won't sit there knocking against the body anymore. I just don't get where the other mounts have gone, really. Because it should, it's mounted there, it's mounted here, but because obviously it's been shifted forward, it's been a bit of a dick. So let's see if that works.
After all that, I can't trace the bloody leak. To me, it doesn't even sound like it's blowing. Could be wrong, though. If I rev it, not break. And these cars that... It does sound it, but I just can't see where it's escaping from. So we'll have to leave that until I can get some soapy water on it. And it's cool. I'm going to drive it around the block anyway and just see if our handy little repair has worked. Right. Let us test by indicating out and driving. Right, as you can tell, I can still hear the thing doing its thing, and the exhaust is still rattling slightly, but it's not as bad as before. So I think we're not going to be able to bodge this one. To be fair, I think we're going to have to live with our choices and take it to a garage and have them smash it forward, or get me a new downpipe. But yeah, that's sort of day one of living with this bloody thing over with. It's been absolutely brilliant going shopping and stuff in it, and just seeing people react to it and tell me how they've had about 10 and they all broke. Other than that, it's been an absolutely great car. I did not expect it to be this good. I expected it to be an absolute shambles, and I expected to utterly hate it, but I'm in love with it. I think it's a brilliant little car. So thank you for watching. Keep watching. We did something at least, but we'll see what we can do next time. More updates to follow on this little thing.